the wire. You may need to use it. In there. The medallion. Must have sealed it. Follow me. We can't let him live. He'll raise the alarm. He's one of them, Erica. You didn't have a choice. Let's go. We need to kill the lights. I'm okay. There's a hidden door in your father's study. Take me there. You can't take any chances. Find the door. It's in your father's office. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
I promise.
Thank you.
You can't be in here.
What are you doing?
They're looking for you. They found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell. Please, let me help you.
Wake her up.
That's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
I'll wait.
Once we pull the tubes out, she's going to start to fit. Better give her some epinephrine and cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
I know, I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something! He's gone.
It's me. Please. Put the gun down. Whatever's happened, whatever's the matter, we can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me.
Give me your medallion. My mother. She's through there, behind that door.
Your mother. She's dead. You know she's dead. You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
I don't believe you. I believe anything you say.
You don't have to believe me. You broke in here with a gun. But you're pointing right at me, contemplating murder. I don't think this is the first time you felt this way. I think you need help. My God, what have you done?
My mother is alive.
You have to stop this fantasy. You have to let it go. If you hold on to it, you will lose yourself forever. Please, trust me. Put the gun down. Mia Green is dead, Erica. Is it?